Hey, what's up, people? Mr. Bob right here, and welcome back to another Super Smash Brothers Melee on the Nintendo GameCube. So, right now, we are going to take on Donkey Kong, yes guys, with hard difficulty and 3 lives. So let's get to it. Samus! Ooh. Let's see how DK is really good when I play him. I mean, DK's not that bad, that's for sure, but he's kind of one of those characters I don't use very much. I mean, his moves are not bad, but sometimes I don't use him very often. I wish I did, but I don't very much. There you go, the first one down, Samus. The Puffballs. Okay. Team Puffballs, that's what I call them. Oh, really? Nope. I think that's one thing also with some of the attack moves from Nidalee, that they're super slow for it to land. Like right now I tried to do the up and front dash like that, but it takes forever for it to work. Which is not good, because if you guys have played, I think maybe Smash Bros. 3DS, it was a lot faster. It's a lot faster now. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. I would, but I won't do it, guys, because they're kind of cool to do, but I just don't like doing the whole stationary thing. Foco! Or maybe someday I'll probably do them, but in another video. Come on, do it! Okay, I'll do some damage because I hate that. Wow. Get help from his buddies. Wow. Really? Never give me a chance to attack. This bastard. Why is there always gotta be a damn bomb in every single fight? Why? There always gotta be a single damn bomb every single time. I don't know what's wrong with this game every time. Yeah, I'm trying to get him already, but he's not giving up. There we go. If I was someone else, I would have been hit by that flower and I would have been out of the stage. Mario! This is Mario. DK and Mario. 1-on-1. Let's see. Oh my. Yeah, there it goes again. Another bomb. My god, I hate how they put so many bombs in this game, in every single fight. Ha, that's your fault, Mario. I don't know why the game does that every time. Like, I'm trying to fight these characters. I don't need bombs every single damn time to defeat them. But no, let's put a bomb on the person who's fighting, because, you know, that's fun and all, right? That's fun, right? Yeah, sure, whatever. Oh, Link! Donkey Kong and Link. Also guys, oh my god. There he goes. He goes running away. Okay, fine. Let me just charge up my attacks. I did play Donkey Kong Country 1 and 2. I haven't played 3, but I I did have played those old NES games back then, but I was not very good at them. It's not that I don't hate like the whole platform type of steel, but I was still little back then and I couldn't figure out like where to go and how to defeat a certain boss or how to get away some of the enemies, so yeah. I mean, it's fun and all, I really like the whole game and everything, but it's just I just never pass it. Only my sister has, which is pretty damn awesome. But I also play Jungle Beats. I don't know if you guys know that it's a Wii game, but you have bongos and you use those bongos to play as Donkey Kong, which is pretty damn awesome. I really like that concept, but I'm not sure a lot of people heard about that one. God damn it, Link! Wow, why do they run? I hate when this stage they run so much. Wow, that did not come off, really. Wow, I'm very disappointed. Very disappointed. But whenever they do a smash attack, I'm out of here. See, like that! Like that! That's so fucking... sorry for the language. That's so stupid. I just hate that. That's just so stupid. Whenever I do a smash attack, they don't get flying away. No, no. Teamness. But of course, you gotta make the game so hard that you lose your mind. Wow. Never had a chance to hit them. They just keep on coming. I don't know why they're cheering for me if I'm losing. Come on. Wow, I can never. No, probably I'm gonna lose a life here. I just know it. Yes, continue. It's always this stage. I always die so many times because they are like robots. Target confirmed, one attack one and the other, and they have like a certain plan that they know how to take me out. Get away! Golly. And yeah, every time they don't get knocked up, but I can. Yep, every single time. Oh my god, get away! Oh my god, don't tell me I'm gonna lose again because of these damn stupid attacks. Yeah, they made team battle so buff for this game. It's just too damn difficult. Not like Smash Brothers, Brawl and 3DS, you could defeat them so easily. Oh, really? One little attack like that and I'm out of here. Oh, I hate this so much. I hate this stupid team battle. and they expect me to win. Oh yeah, I could win! But not every single damn character is all fighting against me. And especially that they're so buff that I can't even hit them with one smash attack. But for me, oh yeah, it's super easy for me. You know, because I have like no advantages or anything like that, like no supers or abilities to help me out. No, you don't get that. You just get the enemies to attack you and that's it. Yeah, you can see why Melee is a lot different than the other games, because they just, like, there's a lot of things in this game that is just buff. And it's very hard to defeat some of the characters. Oh, Yoshi. Well, this could work. Well, you kind of already know how to defeat Metal whatever with Donkey Kong, guys, so there you go. I want to get to level 99, or 999 if I could do it. If he doesn't fly off, of course. Why blame him? Because he's, what, Metal? Yeah, Yoshi's Metal, so he's probably very heavy and it's hard for him to escape. My god, look at that damage. Wow. And we're almost there. Yeah, 99. I don't know what happened. Wow. Look at that damage. Damn. 104,300. Oh my god, that's a lot of damage. So you want to get your score back, guys, just down B with Donkey Kong, with Metal, whoever, and you are set to get a lot of points. I just barely found that out, guys. I didn't know it was possible until I saw, like, until I saw Metal Yoshi just on not getting away, so... I'm not saying that I didn't, oh, he knew that and he was not gonna play fair. Like, hey, sometimes in Melee it's not fair. Like the team battles, like I said, they're not fair. No matter how many times you knock them out, they always come back. No matter how many times. Oh, I better not lose Donkey Kong here. Oh, not that again. Oh. Come on. Oh, I miss. Okay, dodge. There we go. At least I didn't lose another second life, a second to continuous. But yeah, Donkey Kong. We are done with him. I kind of like his movements, guys, but they're a little bit slow. I think that's one thing Melee did not bring to this game, is that you jump air, dash forward, or A dash forward. It's kind of hard to land your hits correctly because they are a little bit slow. So yeah, but not bad. I did well with Donkey Kong, not the best. Of course it's hard, so you can't expect that, but I try my best. Super Smash Brothers Melee.
Congratulations!
You got the Donkey Kong Trophy. So yeah guys, that is it with Donkey Kong. And he's probably the only one that I have over 500,000. Because I know we did Mario, Luigi. I don't know, Luigi's the best. I don't know how I did it with Luigi, but nobody likes Luigi. I do, I like Luigi. Bowser still did a little bit terrible. Peach, a lot worse. Yoshi, a little bit worse because I think I messed up some fights that I didn't mean to. And I hate that. I mess up sometimes, so. Donkey Kong, not bad, but wherever it gets your medal, just use down B, so you'll be fine. So until next time, guys, we're going to face with Captain Falcon. Yes, guys, he'll be the next character for Super Smash Brothers Melee. So please give this video a like, share it with some of your friends, because I'm going to do every single character in Super Smash Brothers Melee. Anyways guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you later, alright? Keep on playing, and game for life guys. See you later.